And that's something that I just don't even think about in games. It's just something I don't pay attention to that much.
Well, yeah, you don't have to, but I mean, I agree with people who said it like became noticeable in City because you didn't expect it that to be a thing, and then it was a thing, and it's like, that just feels kind of wrong because it's like a PG-13 Batman-y, you know, fun thing, and not something where there should be implied rape, maybe.
All right. I mean, another one I wouldn't call it a perfect game, but another game that I thoroughly enjoyed, and I didn't notice how awful the story is until other people pointed it out, would be Far Cry 3.
Oh, Far Cry 3 is, yeah. Far Cry 3 is like a perfect, hilarious example of, like, if you try to satirize something, but you can't really satirize it because all video games are like that anyway to begin with.
Now, I need some clarification here. I'm having trouble distinguishing. Is Far Cry 3 the, you have malaria and are going to die, let's
That's
do
Far
the
Cry
same
2.
Thing over and over again
10
times? Okay.
Far Cry 3 is one it's on the island.
Yeah. Oh, God, I read some interviews with the lead writer for that. That just made me despair for humanity.
But yeah, it's the best thing, though, because that poor guy is like, see, look, I meant all this stuff to be, you know, satirical, and I left you these clues, and the clues sound really obvious in retrospect after you explain
Star Wars, don't bring an ECM jammer.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry.
We're all bringing med bags.
I can switch to ammo, but I only have one.
I switched to ammo.
Thanks for reminding me.
I can bring ace.
Okay, we're good.
Hang on a second. Oh no, I didn't get that skill. I can bring a single ammo as well. Do we want 3 ammo or?
2 ammo, 2 med bags is probably fine.
Well, we've got
yeah. 2 and 3.
We've got 2 and 3.
We
right
should
now.
Be fine as long as we're parsimonious.
Alright.
Okay. I'm bringing the Thanatos because I still need to get do stuff with it.
Sure, go for it. That's another here. Submission for perfect game. I'd say Sid Meier's Pirates. The product
before never played the FBI it. Gets
here. I played a little bit of that. That probably qualifies for now, anyway. It's a really good reputation.
Well, what I was saying about Far Cry 3, though, had nothing to do with the story and everything to do with the fact that the
game we've got really serious decent outside the house. I've got the helicopter spawned out front. I've got... God damn
it! Someone got it first! I thought Far Cry 3 was a ton of fun to play.
Make sure no one else is there.
The roof is not a good place to be on your own.
We have to hurry. The cops' radio is buzzing like crazy.
Is there any way down?
They're already on their way.
Yeah, drop down on the balcony.
So, if the cooks are dead, then we need to do the cooking ourselves.
Yeah, Far Cry 3 was fun, but I still kind of have more fun playing Far Cry 2 if I just remember I'm supposed to be an asshole.
We're going to need ingredients.
Alright, there's a ton of stuff in the truck still.
There is.
You're looking for muriatic acid. Caustic soda and hydrogen chloride.
Hydrogen and a caustic in the
remember to be careful.
Truck.
I've got a full
use
set.
The wrong ingredient.
Back shed is fear.
Hey, how many did you want to cook again?
There's no reason not to do a full cook.
Yeah.
Or until we start to have problems with cops, or until we get bored.
Two caustic in the front shed.
I'm looking for more planks right now.
There's planks on the balcony,
I'm not 100%, but I think it is
hostile
right now.
Bug is
occurring. Yeah,
I can't take up any planks, I swear.
I'll take the first cook.
Okay, where I'm jumping this plank if you want to get them. But I can't pick them.
There's no planks there for me. I'm the host, I'm sorry.
Continue the process. Yeah.
Okay,
it's a decent
here.
Bug.
Yeah.
It's a decent
okay,
bug.
Good.
If you look
it's
out the back,
bug.
If you look out the back, you also see the helicopter already there.
Oh yeah, I see that.
Well, we don't have to worry
about the bridge. They're coming from the railway bridge.
The lights back on?
Keep them away.
No.
Okay.
Oh, that was another really funny thing that people in the early on thought that turning the lights back on would make the cook go faster.
Yep.
It's still on. It says
it is liquid form.
Really?
Wait a minute. Should be soda,
no
right?
No one really knows.
What's that sound? Seems. Nah, seems okay.
Hands up, motherfucker! Hands up! Hey, is you on me? Yeah, thank
seems
you.
To be okay. The process is done.
I'll take
bag
the next
it up
cook.
And let's do another round.
You guys want a med pack upstairs too? Okay, I'll put it next to the grenade.
Let me know if you see a shield.
I'm
okay.
Help.
Okay, med pack upstairs.
Drop it! Hands up, motherfucker! Drop it!
By the way, Vox, is it just me?
Passive.
Yeah, passive. Is it just me, or do they climb up on the balcony a hell of a lot less now?
Okay, we got a friend.
Yay!
Join us, friend.
Did I mistakenly brought the locomotive to this so I can't do any long-range shooting without taking up ammo in my Thanatos? Really want to do.
Okay, snipers are on the list.
Don't care of.
Be careful when to throw grenades at the end of the house that's above where the planks are. They could blow.
Shooting.
Throw them over the floor.
Right. Shooting, you were here when we did the rats on that, like, for a solid minute or three, or like five, basically for a while. No one spawned except for, like, in the back of things.
Yep.
That sounds kind of crazy.
That's just how the spawning system works. Alpine is able to use that to suppress enemies and keep all the police stuck behind the fence.
Hi, here's Cloaker.
I don't think you're...
Bulldozer
in the backyard.
I don't think I've ever played with Alpine.
I need to play with Alpine. I hear he's...
Okay, one sniper down.
Bulldozer coming in downstairs.
Kill the bulldozer.
No, it's still down there.
Bulldozer's down.
There it goes.
Got him.
Our friendly FBI man helped.
I hear him. Bulldozer somewhere.
Let's get back up and go to work.
God damn.
I'll get you in the Discendo.
Stand up!
Bulldoze! Discendo, bulldoze is...
I got a bulldoze spot. Up in this place! Bulldozer?
Truck
bulldozer's
is clear.
Down. My
hey,
big
this
fucking
site says something else.
Gun.
Chloride soda
chloride?
Hydrogen mix.
I don't know, go for
yes,
it.
Chloride.
Something.
Hydrogen.
One session ago back, we're like...
Alright, on this webpage, what did you just add? Alright, okay.
I'm trying to remember what map it was, but a while back, and I saw somebody else post about this in the thread. I played it where, cop bodies stopped despawning about halfway into it. I want to say it was a watch
yeah.
And
that can happen.
Because the bodies couldn't be replaced, cops just stopped
spawning. It's hydrogen chloride, for sure.
Oh my god, that's
okay, cool. One caustic soda.
Wait,
is
soda.
In the,
caustic
front
soda.
Shed.
Okay,
back shed.
Stable for now.
Alright, somebody back that up. No, I already did. Back it up.
Bag it up and let's do another round. They're coming from the railway bridge. Watch out.
Alright, back shed is clear. Was there anything in the basement still?
There's still the basement. The next thing you should get once you empty yourself out is getting the remaining caustic soda in the front shed. That
well,
way we just have to go to the basement and bathroom.
I just did that.
Okay.
That's why I have caustic soda.
I see. Alright, I'll get a cook.
And I'll do the fourth.
The remaining food will be in the basement and bathroom.
Taser, eliminate!
There's a bulldozer in the backyard.
Cliff.
Says we need group soda to get the
taser coming
up.
In the back door.
Sounds odd. What can you get?
Alright, there's only a chloride in the bathroom. So
let's
do it. Taser, shield down!
They got the power to the house! Lines are down!
I think it looks like the bathroom's good. I don't see anything else in here.
Okay,
gonna be
remaining
a
items
are coming
in.
Well,
be careful, they have snipers incoming.
Holy shit. How many people are we gonna get in here? Apparently there's seven. And some guy
needs hydrogen chloride. continue the process.
So we can get two groups going.
We have a group.
No, don't throw grenades though, because they're all the planks are gone.
Hey, boot gun.
I didn't. I thought it would be in the middle of the room.
Alright, do you have room in your room? Go near it.
I'm down downstairs.
Hey, thanks.
You're back.
Snipers are down.
They're climbing into the building.
Sorry, I tried to pick you up, but I accidentally hit the keeper. So
you're back up.
That guy deserved a round. He's just kidding. I was doing important work.
Nice acid! Get some and pour it in there! Nice! Seems to be okay!
Bulldozer and shield down there.
The process is done! Bag it up and let's do another round!
Hey, the down
here! Bulldozer on the stairs.
Oh crap, he got me.
Shield coming up.
Are you taking final solution?
No. Caustic soda.
Hold on,
got him. Okay, wait, soda.
I got soda.
Caustic soda.
Okay, got it.
Fine.
Alright, I'm gonna run down to the basement and grab an acid.
Will you drop an additional med bag at about my current position?
Give me one second.
Crack Stuntman? Okay, I'm dropping a med bag.
No, that was
good. Get over here if you need a medic bag!
Thank you.
I see a chloride down here. I do not see another muriatic though. There it is.
There's not enough time to run out the bags. Fucking toss bags out this one. The car.
Which window?
This side.
Hey, thanks,
what
brother.
What the fuck killed me? Is there a sniper up there? Oh yeah, there's a sniper. Sniper's dead too.
Let's run!
Box, do you need a hand out there? Are you okay?
I think I'll be okay. I've killed all the cloakers.
Okay. Alright, for those of us that aren't flying right now, we're on
fuck
the team.
Me.
I'm gonna be
we
moving
needed those
down
damn
to
cooks.
Good squad.
I'm going with caustic soda.
Yeah.
That's three.
What do you say for y'all?
Caustic soda.
It needs hydrogen chloride.
No,
for sure.
No,
chloride.
Okay.
Chloride.
No, wait. Yeah.
Yeah, we just added
okay.
Caustic soda.
Oh.
Okay, get. Let's try that.
Okay. If the thing he says starts with fuck me, it's always hydrogen.
Hey, there.
Is that
Xbox?
They have snipers incoming. Looking at this site, acid is used in this step. We got periodic right.
Last thing.
Fine. The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Shield coming up.
Do we need a new FBI friendly man?
Oh, yeah, I should try to make one. Hold on. Being hurt and a flash.
We got him. No doubt. Hey! Yo, Joker that guy.
Jump yourself! Move it!
Okay, hold on.
Hey, Wolf, come with me! Move it!
Okay, he's Joker.
Sniper!
Watch out,
nice. No problem.
Shield just came up.
It's a shield!
Watch your back, Stuntman. Shitty back there.
I think
no,
Sniper is still on.
I've actually shot Sniper before and had them not die.
Holy
yeah,
fuck,
what's
I love
the
man.
Laser is still active, but I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Oh my god, there's a few kids moving here now.
Okay, the despawn fire is perfect. That's
why they're
so sweet.
Hold on.
Bulldozer! Okay, bulldozer got me down.
Jesus Christ, that bulldozer took a lot. Snipers incoming.
Thanks.
I got him.
Shit, you got crawlers outside. Watch those windows.
Thanks.
Add meratic acid to continue the process.
Adding acid.
Yeah.
All right, on this webpage, what did you just add? All right, okay.
Take
a
ammo bag. Oh, I see it.
Wow, there's one bulldozer.
I got the ammo. Oh god, that's a bulldozer. Oh god, I'm flashed. I can't see anything. I'll pick you up when I can.
I can't. Oh my god, I got knocked.
I've got box.
Caustic chloride.
You should have killed.
Wait a minute.
I should
be soda, right?
I'm black and white.
Okay, yeah, I'm shooting. Heal, I'm bringing up.
Hold us right here, too.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, you're up. Go heal.
There's still a bulldozer.
Fine.
Yep.
It's fine.
Hands in the air.
Okay.
Get on your back up.
Hands up. Get it, cover!
Okay. Bulldozer's dead.
Oh, crap. You, friend.
They're coming in behind you.
Okay, one sniper down. The one on the top of the hill is still alive.
Alright, let me get you up first and I'll take care of him.
You can do it!
That one's dead too.
Add hydrogen chloride to continue the process.
Alright, looks like the despawn bug has ended itself because we're clear our bodies of mine.
Okay, once the salt ends, we can trade a.
The process is done,
right?
Bag it up and let's do another round.
Yes.
Vox, are you gonna run these?
That was close. Now get to
work.
You don't have all day.
Make a trade.
Get the cooking going. We can't stay here at all, in fact.
Hey, your cloaker.
Alright, I just threw it out the window again.
We got an opportunity to do a hostage trade.
Ah,
for
shit,
the
he jumped me.
Coming.
I thought you killed him.
There were two.
Okay, I'm trading the Joker guy for you.
Do it.
Can't see the fucking...
I love you.
Okay, you're back.
So I might pick me up first.
God damn it. Alright, got you up.
Ah, buddy!
Acid.
We need some more in there.
Where's that?
We can. No. second.
That's,
we got five.
Okay.
Do we want to leave or do we want to keep cooking? We can keep cooking if we have all the resources.
I'm good either way.
Let's go back and cook. I need the money.
Alright, cool. I'll kick the next cook because I've already got everything.
Are there still ingredients somewhere?
Yes, there's enough for two more cooks.
I've got one of them right here.
It should be acid. Yeah.
I'll get the remaining ingredients from the basement.
That's it. Okay, solid.
Oh, by the way, do you get more apple bags if you got traded?
No.
Nope. That might be a problem.
Careful! They have snipers incoming!
Cougar! Okay, knock him down!
Okay, I'm gonna try to choke him somewhere.
Drop that shit down!
Fox, where were those last ingredients?
Basement.
Ah.
Stick him up! Hands up, motherfucker!
We needed those damn cooks.
Hydrogen.
I'm going with caustic soda.
Hydrogen.
Okay, look stable for
still
now.
A sniper
okay,
somewhere.
More stuff.
Put your handcuffs on.
Oh god. Oh wow.
Jesus Christ. Flashbang last forever.
Sniper's on the left side. He's dead. He's dead.
Thank you.
He's dead, Jim.
My friendly Joker guy is
in chaser position. Chaser down.
Okay, we're down to one apple, Dr. Bag.
I can throw down another one.
Might as well.
Bulldozer coming in.
Actually, no, there's one downstairs, too.
Bulldozer, bulldozer.
Toss it.
Where?
Tossing another one.
I'm 100% it's caustic soda needed here.
Caustic soda.
Drop some in.
Got it. That's number six done.
Fine, fine. Hands up,
just one more.
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Drop it! Cut yourself! Put your fucking hands up! Hands in the air!
Okay, we got another friend.
Two shields coming down front.
Be careful! They have snipers incoming!
Put your fucking hands up! Down on your knees! Put your hands up!
So 21 minutes.
Okay. Snipers are on the cliff side.
I'm gonna drop my med bag in the side room, I guess, or where you want it.
Keep away from the side. There are snipers on Overwatch. Put it at my current position here.
Right here? Okay.
Be careful, they're cracks right there, man. What we're gonna try to do is avoid aggroing those guys at all.
Okay.
Very tempted to remember the bag I have.
If a cluster gets you, we're gonna have a hell of a time getting you back. Just wait. There's only one more bag that we have to make. We have to survive the assault.
Drop your
right.
I'm just gonna sit here and shoot
drop
shields
it.
Then.
Hands up! Drop it! Hands up, motherfucker!
My ammo is almost full, so if anybody else wants to start making ammo runs down the stairs, please start doing it as they pile up.
They're coming from the railway bridge. Watch out.
Taser.
I got two big ones left. Let me know if you need them. Hang on.
Okay, so add caustic. No, wait. Add acid. Muriatic acid.
Acid added.
Nice. Seems to be okay.
Should be a good amount of ammo on the first floor now. I might be down. I think I just got sniped.
Are you up?
I fucking flashbanged. I can't tell.
Add calcic soda to continue the process.
That's you, Star Wars.
Yeah, so, is it any of them?
The one that lets you.
100% is calcic soda in here. Drop some in.
Yep. Okay, it's good.
All right, on this web page.
All right, last ingredient is.
What did you just add? All right. Okay. Okay.
Pain is the worst.
He's the worst chef. He's cooking.
There's no gas spray.
No, I'm only gassing. Okay, I got like one shot.
Make an ammo run.
Okay. Ooh, full magazine for both guns. Pretty fancy.
Joker's doing no. Down there.
Also no.
Bulldozer are coming in front yard.
Fuck me! We needed those cooks!
There you go, Bach.
I'm going with chloride.
Hey, hit down!
Sir. I'll carry the second bag.
Thank you.
Fine.
Well, we're leaving now anyways.
I just got Lord of the Flies.
I'll let you guys kill him.
Okay, stay away from the door. Try to get as far away from the house without keeping it between you and the stairs. Careful if Clover's down there. There's a cloaker under the white car.
Oh, he didn't get me.
You're up.
Thanks, bro.
Oh, hey, I got
okay, time to get in the, yep.
I almost can't believe we did it.
Yay, good job, everyone.
You guys can cook.
Hey, I just body count, cool, I'll take it.
Heisenberg, Hector wants to know.
Dang. I got best accuracy. And highest specials with 29.
Awesome.
So my body count was 72. And my specials body count was 16. I'm bad at shooting things. So is everyone familiar 18. With day 2 on this?
Yes.
Do you want to try stealth it, right?
No, okay, folks,
I want to make the deal.
Make the deal, then steal the money back, or steal the match back.
Yeah.
Wants to know where they're headed. Yep.
Don't break windows.
Loud out.
Keep loud gear.
Yep.
Don't break windows. What can't you do? I know a long time ago you said don't run, don't jump, but I have no idea.
Don't do anything fun.
Don't try to push past them into doorways if they don't let you in. Don't break windows. Ideally, we'll get everything down from the apartment before we have to go loud.
Yep.
Gotcha. Hey,
does
when,
anyone
like,
have
they would kill you in one
safe picking?
I do.
Okay, you will come with me to the trade position.
Sounds good.
Be aware that when they alert on us, if something bad happens, they will scan the rooftops as well, so it's worth getting indoors first.
With their sniper rifle MAC 10s.
So whoever isn't going with Discendo Vox, we're going to take the other one of the other buildings if it goes loud.
Who's Star Wars, you go shooting blanks, I'll go with Discendo.
We won't need to do that because we've got the trade going. So we will be sent to the building with the correct materials in it, I believe.
How can you tell
they'll
we have a trade going?
Because
should I grab a bag?
Yes.
Okay, I'll go grab a bag.
Don't
okay,
run.
Time to give him the meth.
Don't run.
Because I've had the ambush happen like when we're inside the building, not running.
That's
yes,
a double,
but if
that's a
the,
double cross.
If that's the case, then the materials you're looking for will, I believe, be inside the building.
Well, what are you doing, Star Wars?
I'm sorry.
Can we go get that one?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Be very careful in a situation like this one where the bag doesn't land properly so that you don't steal the meth back by accident.
Gotcha. Okay, here's the last bag.
Okay. Got it.
Wait, no, someone else threw it. Yeah, that
my associate is ready for you. Just go to the apartment and make it.
Go to the apartment and get
more. Alright, so we're staying down. So, Descendo, we're staying down here?
Yeah, except for the person who can crack safes.
Me.
Right. So, Star Wars, let's just stay down here, wait for them to get the cash.
It'll be pretty obvious because we'll find ourselves in a hallway absolutely stuffed with gangsters.
Does ADSing on them set them off?
ADS?
Aim down sight.
Yes.
Don't right click.
Why? Right click is move forward.
Okay.
No, that's
we're good. No, we're not good.
What happened?
Okay, it's a backstab.
We're going down to the building?
It's not this room. It's not this building, so go for the other ones.
Clear them. Clear them out. Watch the rooftops.
Star Wars, follow me.
Wait, I'm being... Oh, crap, there's a guy with a boat. Got him down.
Yeah, we have to move quickly and shoot everybody. These guys pack a punch.
Yeah, I know. At least it isn't as bad as it used to be.
Thanks, friend.
Wasn't it like they killed you in 1 second or 2 seconds, depending on how much armor you have?
Yeah, they didn't properly calculate.
I got this, I got this building, go in the other one.
I'm going to cross the planks.
Why did they have to double cross us?
Because this is overkill.
Oh, they also have to mostly elves.
No.
Okay, there's 3 bags of money here and a safe.
Okay, it's this location. Wherever it is with the money in the safe, where is that?
Across the way. I'm locking it. I'm picking it. Take them. Go get the money to the van. I'll get the intel.
Alright.
The police have been alerted and are closing in. They'll be there any second.
Okay, I gotta remember how to get to the van. I can get out of this place. Am I going the right way or the wrong way?
I have no idea. Okay,
I go to where this end of
I just threw a bag to the van.
Okay, grab the
got the info. Got the info. Let's go.
I'm down. Thank you. Thank you.
Cloakers are starting to come in.
And how far would you go?
I got cloakers.
Coming.
Taser.
Cloakers, son of a bitch! Drop it!
Pick up.
God fucking damn.
Sorry.
I've got to run back and heal. I'm like,
I'm down too. I should have healed up.
Vox, I don't know how many times you've run rats recently, but it seems like we get a double cross a lot more now than back when I was playing regularly.
Cover me as best you can.
I'm.
Okay, Okay, I'll try to yell shoot it.
Thanks,
like
pal. Drop it. Drop your
feet. Oh god. Yell him up. Yell him up. Come on. Come on.
Okay, just get the bags, get in the...
Well, remember, this isn't a pro job, so...
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh my god. My game just crashed, so I gotta rejoin.
Oh god. Oh well.
Alright, don't start the game just yet, I gotta rejoin.
Head down!
I won't.
They're rolling in a sniper team! I see...
Yeah, at least we failed fast.
Ugh, that one always goes fast.
Man, so many of them.
Yeah.
Alright.
Because you either fuck up and die real quick.
Why they gotta double cross us? We don't mean them any harm.
It seems like every time I try rats, I get either double crossed or ambushed.
I mean, it's more interesting that way, but, man, every time.
The odds are actually fairly low.
Not for us. We are the odds makers. Wait, are you Wii Fit Goaty Edition?
No.
Okay, folks. I spoke to Hector. The Medusa higher-ups are fleeing the country.
I gotta
admit,
Hector
isn't quite ready
thing.
To let them leave. He wants to know where they're headed. A rat
so
in their
why didn't you set this to friends
the Cobra Street Gang. Vicious pricks that even Hector's
because
people
not all of
it,
you are friends.
You, you don't need to be.
If you're in the same, if you're in the same group like Petty Two Goons, it counts.
Oh,
you'd think so, but we had problems with that earlier.
Okay, see, I legitimately did not know that.
Oh, like before, whoever started this was a crank, Crack Stuntman. He, both of us were in the group, but I couldn't right click join on him.
That's you need to be in the group chat.
That's because I also was probably set to private.
Yeah, yeah, when it was private.
Okay, remember, this
needs to be set to friends only.
Trade the meth for the info, surplus meth for cash. Easy and clean, walk away without bloodshed. We need to catch up with the Mendozas before they
get out
of this
country. Alright, no running, no iron sights, no jumping, no breaking anything, no fun hitting them.
Gangsters should be waiting up ahead. Keep your fingers off the trigger.
Nobody really knows,
it's
kind of like voodoo.
Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Watch it, guys. You can't ever point at them and whisper things.
Okay, time to give him the meth.
The music is pretty interesting. I'll grab the last bag.
Oh, I somehow missed getting a bag. Whoops. I actually turned the music down to nothing. I agree that the music is really great, but it made it a lot easier to get certain things on Death Wish.
Yeah, I bet the music set really low. I bet the music set really low because I've heard of the goon that refused to you mumble.
I just like the music in this game. Okay, that's the last
bag. Good music. Alright, Star Wars, you stay down here with me.
Okay,
I'll go with Discendo.
Go to the apartment and get what we came here for.
Cracker, you're the one with the, Oh, right. Not having the person with it is the right answer here.
Not having the person with what?
This looks good. This is good.
We got your money right here.
Yay.
No funny shit, or you die.
Should we come up and grab two bags of money?
Nah, let's just march this down. There's no worry, problem with it.
I'll go ahead and grab the info.
Please. And thank you.
Okay, we got what we need. Time to get out of there.
Man, that was easy.
So we want to talk about problematic depictions. Let's talk about this game and black people.
But these are like the only black people in the game, right? Everyone else is gangsters.
Chains.
These chains.
Oh yeah, chains.
Get the fuck up, man, in other words. And
chains is cool. But,
some of the uniform cops.
That's why I always play as chains.
True. Of course, uniform cops are, you know, one-dimensional enemies in this game.
Star Wars, we're not leaving just yet.
Oh, okay.
We have two more bags of money to get, and then seven bags of math.
Yep.
Because meh.
We're Walter White.
Oh God, no.
And
I went into the wrong building. I'm amazed they didn't alert off.
No,
that.
You did not go into the wrong building.
That's right, building.
Oh right, sorry, I got confused by the HUD indicator for the car.
I need to try out that Hawks HUD you mentioned.
I don't have it myself.
Where's the rest of the fucking money?
I think
you're in the wrong room.
A lot of crime games have that problem.
You picked it up from the plank room.
Yeah, he's right. But again, I am astounded that they haven't alerted off of us, given how crazy we've been about this.
They have infinite patience, so maybe this is a really positive depiction of a Black Street gang, actually.
Oh yeah, this is.
They're just really patient with you guys. They're
so progressive.
Looking to do a good deal. We're the ones who are double-crossing.
Double-crossing with kindness.
So, I like how it took like a week for people to realize that you could double-cross the guys on this day of rats.
So, for those of you who here has the sniper rifle thing and is still working on achievements.
Oh, whoops. I did not bring my sniper rifle.
Well, that's okay. This is just a for future reference thing. The guy in the red bandana standing closest to the car, and the guy immediately to his right, and then the guy all the way to the right near the doorway. Before he moves out of the doorway, you can line the three of them up for the 3-in-1 shot. And you can also grind the beginning of this day for 2-in-1 shots off of these two guys by the car.
Oh,
it's
nice.
Really painless.
Cool.
So I just have to stand right about here-ish, and I can get a straight shot through all three of them. So that's a very easy way to get that relatively annoying achievement quickly.
Yeah, and I've got another 20 levels before I can use a Thanatos again.
You ready? Let's steal some math.
Yep, I'm ready.
Ready. I've got these two by the car.
Ready, Star Wars?
Sure.
Grenade!
Oh, whoops. You already killed them.
I'll go ahead and start moving it into the car.
Same.
I wish it was easier to tell where damage was coming from.
I know.
Yeah, this map is just too dark.
Grenade!
That's the opposite problem of rank.
Okay, that's everything. Time to go.
Coming.
Yep.
Grenade! We did it!
Hooray.
I guess they cared more about their fix than the information.
Hey, only one more Blue Eagle, and I have another one of those.
Meanwhile, the Mendozas are leaving for the airport in a rented bus, escorted by undercover SBI. Yeah, so we have our work cut out for us.
I leveled up off of that.
It's been a while since I finished this third one.
So did I, actually.
So, we got the info, so it's, what, you gotta stealth the bus, right, and disable the C4?
There's no stealth.
There's no stealth.
Yeah, we just rush in
we're,
and...
We're able to disarm the C4.
Okay.
I can grab C4 off the bus.
Well,
so
turns
do you have fast hands?
Are escorting the
yes.
Out of the country.
Okay, so
I also have fast hands, but I'm going to bring
frankly,
the Thanatos
and just... I don't
give a
crap whether they're
renditioning
them or whatever.
Well,
the
then you
want to
get the vantage
bus,
point.
Money and all. Get the money. Eliminate
so that way you can also get the get 40-meter shot.
We'll go in by chopper.
Okay,
right,
so...
We ready?
If this is the case, then I'm going to get a couple of bags of cash at the beginning, and then I'm going to work on... defense while you get the rest of the bags.
Cool. Okay. I'm going to start at the back of the bus and move my way forward.
Okay. How about you take the left side? You take the right side and I'll take the left.
Okay.
I'll let you guys handle the bus.
Ready?
Ready.
All right. I'll be up on the vantage point.
The bus is on the bridge.
How many enemies do I need to kill from 40 meters?
Oh, it's only 10? I thought it was 50.
We're after the rat.
It might be 15. It's not 50.
Where's the freaking vantage point? Right here. Oh, yeah, right.
Hands up! Move it!
They hear the cop radio. Law enforcers are on the way. They arrive in 30 seconds. Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful.
Best way to clear the bus.
They're deploying SWAT units. Get ready to face some heavy firepower.
On the ground.
I really wish I had a higher magnification scope to this.
Back the loot.
Stay where you are.
Because right now I'm using a military red dot sight.
Be careful around that C4, guys. Go!
Down on the ground!
Bag it, snag it! sending a chopper in for you guys to unload the loot. It's close by. Shouldn't take too long. Stay tight.
Shields coming in.
Bulldozer!
Empire.
Taser! Taser!
I'm there too. Almost there.
Shield!
Good shot. They're focused on me.
It's a fucking bulldozer!
On you and the vantage point.
Yep.
I don't have shotgun. And you're in a death zone because you went too far forward.
Yeah, quite bad. I didn't know they had a bad option. It's been a while since I tried this.
Cops in the back!
I'll finish off the boxes. You need to head
up
there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down.
Okay, I'm headed up there.
I'm in custody.
Make sure we got them all. I think I left one closed. Yep.
Nice manage.
Careful, there are cloakers under a bunch of the cars.
Yep.
30 seconds, people. No waiting. Be ready.
The chopper's supposed to be behind the vantage point.
Cloakers down!
That's the escape.
That's
about
down. Yeah, that's a different
shot. There's a
bulldozer. Okay, I do think we need you down here helping us with this.
Okay, I'm coming down. There's enemies below me. Good thing I brought another gun.
I'm gonna drop a med bag as soon as I'm back up.
That's 5 mags.
That's 6.
Keep him coming.
7 mags.
Hey, thanks, brother.
Is that a black bulldozer?
Drop the medic bag.
Yes.
The rescue unit is free civilians right now.
Getting boxed up. Down again.
Oh, we got eight.
That goddamn bulldozer!
Keep him going.
Bulldozer's down.
Nice. Oh, taser.
5 seconds on me. Yeah, and for future weapons Star Wars, you should never really advance past the very back of the bus.
This is not a... You're not a global for some
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright. I'm still bringing it, but I'll be up front fighting.
Sure. Well, even if we didn't succeed that time, you still get your achievements for sniper and knife.
Yeah, those are cumulative, so dying hasn't have any effect on them.
Gotcha, I appreciate that.
Whoa, that was weird. Yeah, I saw the card screen also.
That happened to me earlier.
Overkill.
That's a problem with the engine, it's long-standing.
Actually, I wonder if the R93 would be viable here.
Well, turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them or whatever. All the heads are... Okay, the chopper's coming over the convoy now. We're on...
Here goes.
The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember, we're after the rat. Head for the bus, keep your heads low, and move from cover to cover.
Stay where you are! Down!
I hear the cop radio. are on the way. They arrive in 30 seconds.
Down on the ground.
Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful.
On the ground.
They're bringing in armored units. Rally, goddammit. Rally. Put in bags and move it out.
Okay.
Be careful
ammo
around
down
that
by
C4, guys.
Ammo bag.
Perfect.
Put your fucking hands up.
Snag it! I'm sending a chopper in for you guys to unload the loot. It's close by. Shouldn't take too long. Stay tight.
Okay, taser down. Shield down.
Pilot file here. Be there in 2 minutes. There soon.
Shield Purdy! Shield down!
Is about there where we want the bags?
You can take it over to the further to the left.
Yeah.
Left, okay.
Laser terminating!
Helicopter always appears on the same side of the street.
Deep breath.
I'm fucking flashbanged and I can't see fucking shit.
I'll get the last boxes. Box.
Yeah, I'll work,
God fucking fuck! Flashbang.
1 minute for me. Time to get ready.
Back when you guys have boxes.
Got him. Holy shit. Okay, I feel the need to buy that enforcer perk that reduces flashbang duration. You're up.
Just 30 seconds left. I got eyes on the drop point already.
Okay, bus is clean. Justin Lou.
Great work.
Nice. Nice.
The senior family of the Mendoza has sworn death upon
just 39 more of those.
You have now made an important impact on our cartel's future in the USA. Muchas gracias por todo, muchachos. Thank
gracias.
You for being forthright.
It's now 1 a.m., which means I need to go to sleep.
Okay. Well, thanks for playing, everyone. Yeah, again to level. Yeah, and got lots of cash.
I got 2 levels out of that.
And
you guys
still need 30,000 EXP.
Oh, you left before the cards.
You disconnected the server before them.
No, that's what?
No, Greg's got a man.
I just lost my connection.
Host, right?
And I just lost connection as well.
Oh,
so whoever's supposed to.
You want?
Actually, my game crashed outright.
Yeah, it must have been the game crash. Sorry. Anyway, it's been fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna
make sure
guys.
I kept my levels at least.
Yep. See you guys later.
Cheers.
Thanks for playing, Crack Stuntman.
No problem.
Wow,
it's
I'm
always,
63
always
already.
A pleasure. To, always a pleasure to play with goons.
Yep. Oh, and you know, free weekend, so puppies too, because they're fun sometimes. See you guys later.
Yeah. See ya.
Bye.
Cheers.